Hey guys, and welcome to the first weekly Weird Games Wednesday. So today for Weird Games Wednesday, we are going to be playing a game called Unicorn Craft. So I'm pretty sure this is just a shameless Minecraft ripoff, but we're going to be trying it out. I looked at a couple screenshots. It's actually rated like, I think like 4.1 stars or something. So actually not too bad ratings, but I saw a lot of reviews saying it was really glitchy, but I thought that might be kind of cool to try out. So let's just try it. Okay, this already looks weird. Play. My world is loading. Oh god. Oh my god, there's a unicorn. I hate these controls so much. I'm so slow. Why am I slow? Can I break things? Hello? Oh! Okay, that's kind of weird. Why is the jump button all the way up there? Dude. Okay. So far. Oh, okay, I get it. So far, this game is just awful. Gotta tell you that. Okay, where are the unicorns? I want some unicorns. Well, there's a magical rainbow. How did I not notice that? There's a unicorn. Come to me. Come to me, I will kill you. What is this? Oh my god, I'm riding it. Whoa! And I can fly on it and everything? If I do this, does it... Yeah, it makes me go higher. Oh, that's really cool. I'm just gonna... Wait, actually, no, I'll just leave it here for now. There's another unicorn. But I like this one better. It's prettier. Oh, gee, I almost ran into the rainbow. That scared me. Is there anything on top of the rainbow or something? That could be a secret. Nope. What? Can I, like... Wait one second. How do I get off of you? Oh, like that. I can destroy the rainbow. I don't know what it's made out of. Come here. Come to me. No! No! Unicorn! Come back. Thank you. I thought you were going to play as a unicorn. But turns out I'm just gonna ride one through the tunnel. Is that a Mario pipe? Huh? I didn't expect this. Whoa. Okay, that was like really weird. What the? This game is rated 4+, by the way. I don't know how a 4-year-old would even know how to control this at all. Can I? Oh, there's like a platform I can land on. Maybe that's something. Oh, there's like a crystal. No, there's not. Okay, well, this is pretty pointless. That's for if you get stuck there, you can just go. You can just go back up. No, get out. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna ride this unicorn now. I like this one. Ride it. Hey, don't leave me. That was a weird sound effect. I don't know if you guys heard that as well, because I probably will turn the audio down for the game. The sound effects are louder than you think, guys. What's this up in the corner? Oh! I can make it brighter? My unicorn has headlights. That's so beautiful. And I guess I'll go with the bright one. What's this? It's just the... No. Goodbye. I don't need any of this. Yeah, okay. So, I guess I'll try to build something, maybe? With the blocks I have? Maybe I can cut down this tree? I mean, the game looks really nice. Don't get me wrong. It's not the greatest controls, let me tell you that. But the game actually looks pretty good. Like, all of the colors and everything. I really like that. I don't think I can choose what block I'm placing. That's kind of weird. I don't really care too much. But I'm, like, placing sand. What is this? This is just a wall. Okay, yeah, I don't like building in this game. I prefer riding unicorns around. It's my favorite. Oh, it's doing a dance. Jump, jump. Oh. You stopped right when I started encouraging you. What's this? Can I venture into the darkness? Apparently. No, I'm stuck. Help. Thank you. Well, I could kind of venture into the darkness, I suppose. Whoa, okay. Stop making those weird sound effects, buddy. Oh, I'm on a tree. Oh, yeah, I forgot they can fly. I think. This one cannot, though. Oh, this one, does it not have wings? Oh, that's why I need one with wings to be able to fly. Like that one over there. Okay, I'm kind of getting into this. Except for it's flying away from me. I'm so mad. I'm gonna punch this thing. Thank you. I'm gonna get the unicorn. I must get the unicorn now. And wait, yes. Okay, we're going on a trip on a freaking unicorn. I don't like how the world just gets cut off at random points by the darkness. It's kind of weird. Can I, like, fly into the darkness without dying? It looks like I can. How far can I go? This is weird. It looks like I can just keep going. I'm gonna not go too far, though. Because you move pretty slowly in this game. And I don't want to have to go back really far. The world is pretty small, but that's alright. Okay, so yeah, the world's really small. I saw a review, it said best game I've ever played. What other games have you played then? Because this is not the best, let me tell you that. I mean, I don't hate it, but I don't like it. I want to go down the pipe again and see, like, maybe I can build, like, a home down there. Wait. Yes. Okay, let's take my blocks and start placing some sand in my home. This is going to be my beautiful home. I don't need that. You can tell how beautiful it is by the way that there is just sand everywhere. That's how you know. That's how you know when something is truly beautiful. Whee! Bloop. But guys, I think I'm gonna end the video off staring into the eyes of a unicorn. If I could just move slightly faster. There we go. We can stare into its butt as well. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and are excited for Weird Games Wednesday. For the next one, like, just as a series in general. So yeah, I guess I will see you in the next video. Bye!